11 beat former UFC champion Joanna Jurdelcik for a world title in Muay Thai. An aggressive start here from both these athletes. Immediately to the clinch for Janet Zahn, throws the knees. Todd 2-1 in one super series, 28-9 overall, 7 knockouts. Three-time world champion Vandariava. High kick from Janet Zahn, trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Vandariava, who in 2010 was presented as the best female boxer by the King of Thailand at the King's Cup. An attraction that is the spectacle of world Muay Thai. Usually they get an audience of over 100,000 watching the King's Cup, so you know what a big deal it was for the presentation by the King of Thailand as the best female at the entire competition. Good counter there from Vandariava.
Janet Todd just has to be very careful with the erratic movement of Vandariava, who's constantly switching stances and also with a lot variety of spinning attacks. So expect Janet Todd to do a lot of push kicks and also start attacking with legs.
Janet wearing the traditional Prajet armbands around both biceps here. Very superstitious martial art Muay Thai, dates back some 3,000 years. Usually those Prajet armbands are blessed by Buddhist monks. Initially, they were made of pieces of cloth that were torn off a mother's clothing and wrapped around the biceps of her son when he was sent off to war. To know that his mother's love was always with him. Jab two there from Janet Todd. Made her debut in Muay Thai back in July 2009, Janet. Second round TKO of Victoria Beltran in California. Vandariava going for the high left knee. Good leg kick there from Janet. Spinning back kick. Need to drop it a little lower there, Vandariava, and maybe target the liver to the stomach and right side of the body of Janet. Overhand right from Vandariava. Round kick from Janet Todd.
I see Todd go back to that leg kick. You can see when she lands it, Vandariava's having a little bit of a stumble. She doesn't really wear it too well.
This is Muay Thai in 4-ounce gloves, folks. There is no room for margin here. Slightest error, you'll get clipped with these gloves. And down you go. Todd edges forward. Switch roundhouse kick off the lead leg. Goes high without a switch there, does Janet. Very active combatant, Janet Todd. Competed 14 times in 1 year. Back in 2017, it was a record for any American Muay Thai athlete.
Go!
And here she is in her 4th One Super Series contest.
Stop!
Game. The fans leaning in the direction of Janet Todd by 59% for the win tonight over Ekaterina Vandariava. This one scored on a 10-point must system. So the winner of the round gets 10 points, the less dominant boxer gets 9 points. And your score, folks, wherever you're watching live, in over 140 countries around the world, from TNT in the USA to Skynet in Myanmar, Toggle in Singapore, Star Sports Select in India, all over the world. For one century, the largest martial arts show ever. Todd just pouring with that lead hand to set the right hand or the right roundhouse kick. It's the right roundhouse kick to the lead leg of Vandariava. Vandariava skipped forward, didn't commit, however. Looks for the inside leg, it takes one to the outside leg, around that sciatic nerve there, does Janet. Vandariava, a graduate of Belarusian State University, a degree in tourism management. Had to use it, though, in the last 6 years. Applying her trained as a professional Muay Thai combatant around the world at the very highest level. IFMA 2009 gold medalist, 2010 WKN world champion.
Beautiful combination there thrown by Janet. You can see a little bit of damage on the left side of her ear there. I think she got clipped by Vandariava. She was throwing that exchange.
Nice knee on the inside off the left leg here from Janet Todd. They tango, center of the circle. Referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
A K1 fans may recognize referee Onari from back in the illustrious K1 days. He was a mainstay on what was then the biggest kickboxing stage in the world. Now, of course, it is ONE Super Series. And we are seeing a very high-level Muay Thai contest at the moment. Hook to leg kicks there from Bandarieva.
Genetai just did be a little bit tighter in her technique. She's able to land shots right up the middle just like that. Beautiful jab to a body shot.
There's a very interesting technique that...
Working her way back up to another title shot, and if this doesn't put her right at the top of the ladder, I don't know what will. Look at that beautiful foot to the side of the face. Bandarieva crumbles to the ground. Janet Todd gets her hand raised in victory. Just absolute perfection on the head kick. Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you do it. You set it up by going to the body.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 29 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Janet Todd!
You will not be able to wipe the smile off Janet's face for a long, long time. She is now 3-1 in ONE Super Series, an 8th knockout in 29 professional outings. The former gymnast and cheerleader, whose mother is Japanese,